Hello everyone, today I'm going to be showing you how to remove audio track from your video using QuickTime Player 10. So what we know is on QuickTime Player 10, this option isn't available like the older versions of QuickTime Player. Used to be available here or here, I do not remember exactly, but we had that option before, which we don't on QuickTime Player 10. So first thing, I'm going to open the video which I want to delete the audio from, is to show you that has the sound. So the first thing that you have to do is head over here and search for Automator. Open Automator. Head over here to New Document and choose Workflow. Head over here to Movies, and now you have to drag and drop the video or the clip that you want to remove the audio from and drop it over here. So you can see this is the video that we chose. Now the second step is you head over here, enable or disable tracks. Drag and drop it right below this over here. Now here's the tricky part. Make sure you select video track and not audio track. And by the way, once you remove the audio, it will be deleted permanently and you can't get it back. So yeah. So make sure you have video track and not audio track. This could be a little tricky, but yeah, just follow the steps as it is and you'll see that the audio has been removed. So head over here and run. Once the workflow has been completed, we'll check our clip. As you can see, it has no audio. So we've successfully removed the audio track from this video. So now I'm gonna go over here and close this. I'm just gonna delete it. And as you can see, there's no more sound to the video. The video has been muted. Thank you everyone. And please do not forget to like and subscribe, share the video if others need help doing it. So yeah, thank you.